Never good to underestimate an enemy. Of course. So, I've been playing a bit of Company Heroes 2. I apologize for my leave of absence. I haven't gone over this in a previous video. Just been really busy. I am a college student, and life sometimes kind of cuts into my gaming schedule, you know. So, anyhow. Yeah, I played a few games yesterday with some of my YouTube subscribers. They're glad to see me back, but the audio didn't record. The story was being difficult. So I thought, well, screw it. You know, the only way I can really rectify the situation is to play more games and hope I get some good footage. So that's what we're doing. Get a Kubel. I'm a bit rusty. So if I do something really stupid, or multiple stupid things this game, just, you know, roll with it. Criticize me all you want, but leave a like. Leave a like if you liked the video, leave a like if you thought I was fucking retarded in some way or pulled out some ridiculous strategy, but still like to watch watch this kind of stuff. Gotta give me an A for effort, you know. Oh. Okay. Oh, I ran into two infantry battalions here, infantry squads. Hopefully you can suppress them. Okay. Well, they're not taking the point too easily, that's for sure. Alright, let them go. Alright, good to pull out a win from that first engagement. Love how the Kubel is more of a force multiplier than anything else. Obviously, staying alone is not going to do too much good. But, you bring it in after you've already made contact, and it can definitely flip things around. We have to take that victory point. Point out. Forward march.
Crew, stand ready.
Yupper.
Prepare to move. Ready to carry out instructions. Move out.
Advance on the area. Okay, go ahead and get a I usually go with infantry support gun option first, so that's what we're gonna do this game. Hurry up, take that point. Why aren't you in green cover? There we go. Don't want to lose my Kubel if I can avoid it. We can beat these echelons over here, so we will. Shit, get the fuck out of there. Oh fuck, they had the green cover. Oh, pulling back, that's good shit. Infantry support gun would be good. Do we want to do Luftwaffe? Probably not. I really need this Kubel repaired, though. Still, I mean, they're not going to win this fight with these guys in the building. Alright, awesome.
Red driver, advance us forward.
Prepare for order. Need that ISG ASAP. What are we looking at in the attack map? Gonna get grenaded. Shit.
Support gun. Ready for action.
Good with the ISG. Get him out and retreat him.
Prepare to advance.
Form up in the building.
I'm gonna hit my effing battle group headquarters.
We're ready to move. Shoot's burning.
There we go. Love that instant suppression with the infantry support gun. Lots of fun, that. Yep. We'll trash you with the ISG, and there's nothing you can do about it. Alright, we're good to go here.
Field promotion! Abandon the... Hurry! Get to that position!
Okay, that'll spot out for our infantry support gun.
Supply half target in action. Standing by for setting of command post.
Let's get you in the game. Micro out of the grenade. yeah. I don't lose him though. What is that, some kind of recon? Yeah, the IR pathfinders. Don't know why I really got the AT gun, don't really need it at this stage of the game, but
I
guess it can't hurt. Oh.
Displaced to that location.
There we go, need this into regiment mech. As soon as possible, probably over here. Would be okay.
Quickly! We need to secure that area.
Camo up. You're good there.
Get us up. Envelop the target.
Take the effing point. I took that fuel, so gotta watch out for that. Yeah, if I go with these guys, I'll need Obersoldaten before this is too much good. I could get Storm Officer and Panzer Fusiliers with the Breakthrough. I'll probably go with Breakthrough. Loot Waffle would have been doable as well.
Let's
see if we can push up and take that. Push up and take it. Okay. Should have tossed a grenade while I was over there, wasn't thinking. That's okay.
Ready to move. Make good your weapons.
Need another spot for that ISG. Excellent. Munitions to fuel. Get a Panzer officer, or Sturm officer, rather. Fire, fire, fire. Why I'm not using this Kubel is beyond me. Really stupid of me. Let's go take that fuel. Really need that fuel. Oh shit. Look what they got. Good, thank God for that Kubel being there. Not being a good place without him. Now if I bring that armored car over here, this thing will be able to take him out. Uh-oh. Perfect. Good, good, good.
A gun crew has been lost.
Fuck. Really need this combat package ASAP. Hit him, hit him. There we go. Alright, hit him, hit him. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Much better. Cool. Okay, get some Panzer Fusiliers. Good. Get you over here. We got back here, getting my Sturm officer back up to the front.
Prepare to execute orders.
Advance on point.
Hold the track. Ready to engage. All set. Clear strike zone.
Okay.
Get
that support gun taken ASAP.
American infantry! We're heading up! Engage enemy infantry!
Displacing! Enemy flanking us!
Get out of here!
Shit. No munitions for grenades or anything like that. So I lost my Kubel. Not too great of a loss. Alright, taking some ground over here.
Prepare for combat.
Take it here, fire! Troop ready.
Doing some damage with the ISG, of course. Fail grenade on their part. Awesome. I got their G43 package. Which is always very nice indeed. No, I'm gonna do that. Man, I guess I can go and get the friggin' Schwer in a tactical position. We'll cover the fuel really well and pretty much our approach over here, so we'll put it there for sure. Excellent, push up on them, kill that target, squad wipe them, come on. Yes, looking very nice.
On me, let's go.
Ready to move. Make good your weapons. Defensive fire, organize.
Ready to execute.
Get that Schwer set up. That's a pretty good spot for her. Actually, put him over here. Yeah.
We need to secure that.
That's where we'll put the Schwer. Got some extra AT back up over here. Get in range to engage that target.
Set your sights. Make sure
let's hunt down some of this.
Eh, we're just saving fuel for the big tanks whenever we get that Schwer finished up. I hear enemy armor, unless I'm mistaken. Get you in range. Get these guys on the road to come help. Schwer is almost all built up. Doing good damage with the Panzer officer here, the Sturm officer rather. Grenade that Pathfinder target, hopefully they won't micro out of it. Will they, will they? No, they will not. They're just gonna burn. Yep, squad wiped them. Yeah, they're letting themselves get squad wiped left and right. Not the way to play the game. Okay, now I just need fuel, so we'll get some Obersoldaten to hold us over. Continue to absolutely just take everything over here. It certainly looks like that's what we're just taking it with as a major. Go in direct fire with that ISG over here. Whew, that was close. I only need the ISG to start hitting people here. Oh. Did not mean to pull him back, but... good. Got Obersoldaten coming up. Of course, I don't have any kind of munitions because I've been transferring it all to fuel. But that's okay. Pretty soon I'll be able to get a Panther.
Americans are making a push.
Yeah.
Assemble. Prepare to move out.
Prepare for advance. Move up here. Let's go. Pushing over on the left flank, since that's all I can do right now. Now move. So we will challenge their placement over there. Go ahead and move everyone this way.
Shoot only if necessary. Do not stop. Follow me, camarade. When it is I'm on the spot in defensive positions. Fire mission.
Oh shit, they got AO. Ah, crap. Yeah, I need to hit that friggin' pack howitzer. She's just kind of blindly firing at my base. It's not gonna do too much of a... be too much of a big deal, really.
Ready to move. Make good your weapons.
Squad, forward!
Defensive fire only. Now move!
They're relocating. Come on. Target secure.
This is it.
Good job, Obersoldaten.
Prepare to advance.
Don't want them to recover their resources, really. Okay, looking good. Oh shit, yeah. Just go kill this fucking thing. I mean, seriously. Push up on it. Nice juicy target for a grenade. I really need the Sturm officer coming up, though. Get him out of there. Oh, I lost my Panzerfusiliers, but I can get a Panther now. So that's okay. Where's the Sturm? Oh, you moved up really close. Fuck out of there. Get out of there too. Sturm number moved up. Yep, letting myself get squad wiped now. That's what I get. He's just having no luck with those grenades of his. And he's about to get squad wiped if he doesn't pack up. Alright. Panther on the field. I'll use that as a backup force and we'll just move in and crush everything here from the west flank. Once and for all. Should not be too much of a challenge here. Yeah, they're in range of the Schwerpanzer headquarters, so y'all can enjoy that. Moving up with the Sturm officer and everything else. Looking like a nice movement right into our enemy line here. Alright, let's go make a push.
Move us along. Ready!
be suppressed. Get him out of there. Oh, I got a tank destroyer. Hurry up. I'm about to lose my Panther. Good move with the Jackson, of course. But I'm not going to lose my tank. But he's going to lose his. Oh, that's it. That's the game. That was a close call, though. Not that I'm trying to get him to surrender early, but honestly, it's a waste of time if he just continues on. So yeah, I'm getting him to surrender early, basically. Sturm officer, how about that?
Incoming fire! Do not stop!
Defensive light tank ready for action.
Oh wow, I took it out. Okay. I got bazookas, that's not gonna work. Get the Panzer II in there. All these little tanks.
Standing by. Get us over to that location. Steady. Eliminate those force contact. Enemy fire.
Enter the goddamn line.
Power stop
selling. What did you hit by? I don't know what that was, but if we can squad wipe them, that'd be nice. Oh. Fuck out of here. Don't engage those guys. Nah, we'll finish up the repairs on them. Move back. Oh, they're running. Cool. Mount that MG34, watch out for grenades, shit. I don't know, I guess get a Panzer IV. A little bit of everything. Awesome. Try to hit that friggin' howitzer again. What we got. Should be able to beat him with this Obersoldaten. What are you turned at? Why was his gun turned all the way around? Shit, yeah, they won that engagement. Hit him with the ISG. I got a Panzer IV ready.
Panzer IV restalling MG42 on rear mount. Be careful not to throw a track.
MG34 to pick up.
The enemy is left with only 75 points.
Contact! Fire! Target!
Driver, displaced to that point. Get us over to that location. Schnell!
Move up to that position.
And wait. no loose gear. Move out, driver. What are your orders?
Stuka could be next, or I could just get another ISG, honestly. Yeah, ISG would probably be even more effective. Okay. They are rocketing us with that howitzer. Oh, sweet, yep. And they're relocating there. Oh, they got an AT gun there, finally. They got smart. Gun bombard over there. They're moving all their shit this way. Holy crap. Oh shit, I got a, another Jackson. Back him out of there. And game's over. Leveled up, look at that. Good game to my opponent, Sotalos 3. Thanks for playing as always. Might want to consider getting the Rifle Company Commander. I'll see you guys in the next video.